from the United States. He's a pharmacologist. I'm talking English now. Oh, he's Greek. Well, he's from Greek descendants.
I'm living in France.
You're living in France?
I study, yes.
Oh, okay.
Sorry.
You make it even more complex.
Yes.
Okay. Maar ik ga nu even in het Nederlands praten. Want anders begrijpen mijn lezers het niet. En hij is een van de oprichters van dit fantastische merk. Your Skin, Your Formula. En dat is echt helemaal made to measure. It's Universe Skin is de name. En het bestaat allemaal uit actives. Single dose actives. En door artsen wordt dat samengebracht, gemixt, helemaal op maat gemaakt voor jouw persoonlijke huidtype. En dat kun je dan weer combineren met dag- en nachtcremes. Maar je serums worden ook voor dag en nacht gebruikt. Dus dat is echt helemaal made to measure. En Harry gaat vandaag voor mij ook een serum maken. Voor mijn pigmentvlekken hier in mijn hals. Die volgens mij ooit ontstaan zijn door parfumgebruik. Wat we in de jaren 70 en 80 deden. Wij spoten hier. En dan de zon in vooral. En dan krijg je dat. Dus dat is bij mij heel opvallend. Want voor de rest heb ik er haast geen last van. Ik ga even met hem meekijken wat hij gaat doen voor mij. Harry, what's... How are we going to do?
So, we're going to take care of this.
Yeah.
The caring three levels.
Yeah.
First, we need an antioxidant, anti-inflammatory, because always papilledemucivat is a kind of mix of melasma, oxidation, and inflammation. So, SOD.
SOD, that is superoxidismutase.
Yeah. Niacinamide.
Die kennen we, niacinamide.
And a lot of niacinamide.
Oh, double doses.
Because it's mainly inflammation.
Yeah.
And then we're going to go to working the pigment.
Yeah, with arbutin.
Arbutin.
Yeah.
And if you promise that you're going to have a good sunscreen.
I always use 50. But
very good. I will put also a double.
Oh, okay.
And this, it will be the night formula.
Yeah.
And the day formula will be the same.
Yeah.
Maar bijvoorbeeld bij arbutin, een single dose.
Oké. En hierbovenop kun je de percentage zien.
Which means if you put one capsule in the serum,
yeah,
you get a 4% niacinamide.
Ja. Yeah. Oké. Okay.
And of course we're gonna add this on the top.
Yeah.
And you can use either this moisturizer, the free,
yeah,
or you can use your own moisturizer.
Oké, okay, I'm interested in the moisturizer as well.
The free is the moisturizer is most adapted for you.
Is too rich.
Yes, because we keep it simple.
Yeah. 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 Okay.
This, the doctor is deciding about the formula.
Yeah.
You're deciding about the texture.
Okay.
So one is a light texture.
Mm-hmm.
Two is a normal texture. Three is a coconut texture.
Okay. It all depends if these ingredients can be drying the surface of my skin.
Exactly.
Then I want it to be a little bit more rich.
Yes. So this is very good, the free, I think.
Okay.
Okay. And the free will be the cream you can use. So the serum, night, serum, day, after the serum, the cream, and during the day,
yeah.
This is your protocol.
Okay, and you're going to mix this here?
I'm going to mix your serums.
Yeah.
It's a little bit like French gastronomy.
Oh, nice. He's the cook.
Exactly. So this is a serum, basis. And all the bases is anti-inflammatory and very sensitive.
Why do you say that I have ontstekingsreacties, anti-inflammatory problems?
Because often the melasma is coming due to inflammation.
But you call this melasma?
No, it's Piculoderma decivat. In French, Civat Piculoderma, I think in English.
Yeah.
I don't know the Dutch language.
No. I only have the impression that it's caused by perfume use. In the 70s and 80s, and then you spray
it
here and you go in the sun.
It's like a phototoxicity that creates inflammation in the melasma. Combination at the same time. This is the... You have to understand skin, as I say. If you understand the physiopathology, the physiology, and what is going on.
Well, I understand that inflammation plays quite often a role in skin.
Inflammation is everything.
Yeah.
We die.
Even aging is inflammation.
It's a chronic inflammation.
Yeah.
So it's how the serum looks.
Okay, this is how it looks. This is how you get it.
When
when you open it, so the serum actually is minimalist and can be used as a day product, as a night product, as a day product, or as a night complication.
Okay, but now I only use it.
So we're gonna use
I'm
only
not going to use it.
No, the day formula you can use for the face as well.
Okay.
Okay. Oh. This is where we make a special formula with a put not very high doses and then we put our blood in the body.
Okay.
So the night will protect. Mm-hmm. Sorry, the night is increased, the day will protect.
You want to come a little bit closer? Focus on what he's going to prepare.
So, we have it active.
Can you show it to us?
So it's a pure molecule, pure powder, in a blister, in a vacuum. So like this, we are sure about the freshness of what we have inside, okay. As you can see. Okay. So we take out.
Is there a base in it?
Yes.
A gel base?
There is a serum basis.
Okay.
It's a minimalist basis. We have only 11 ingredients.
Okay. Is there a preservative in it?
No.
No. How do you preserve? So oh, okay. It's airtight?
No, no. It's no. Naturally. It's we're using ethanol, natural ethanol.
Oh, okay.
But it's working as a solvent, and at the same time, it's working as a natural preservative.
Yeah.
Then it's formulated in a way that it doesn't dry the skin. So every time you put an active, you put a sticker.
Yeah.
So likewise, we know what we put inside, how much, and the batch number.
Okay.
The ingredient we degrade to have a full traceability. So we press the capsule.
Yeah.
And the powder is falling inside. So we know that all the powder is inside. There is no contact with anything external. There is no risk for the operator to touch a powder or. And then you open. You see that the capsule is open.
Yeah.
Superoxidismutase is an enzyme.
Can you show it?
Is an enzyme with copper. This is is a little lightly greenish.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna prepare to integrate the second active. Of course, everything is happening much faster.
Yeah.
But for the demonstration, we're gonna do it a bit slower. Then it's interesting to make the whole film.
So every time you're gonna put a new top on it.
Yes, exactly. But I keep it close in order to avoid any kind of.
Contamination.
With the external, so you see. Now we put the niacinamide. And this is the whole idea. You see a face, and you see a formula.
You see a face and you see a formula.
It's your skin, your formula.
Wow, how beautiful is that? You had another wonderful expression. You said there are too many cosmetics on the market which are just focused on stabilization.
Yes, but everybody
not really on efficacy.
Formulated for stability.
They're formulated for stability and they're not formulated for efficacy. Wow. And we know that as well. Yeah. Is there, if you say this is niacinamide, is there only niacinamide
only
in it or
niacinamide, nothing else.
Another ingredient? Or
you can look to the ingredients.
Oh yeah, that's really only.
Sure.
Yeah.
But this is the reason why it's working so well. The right phase, the right active, the right concentration. No preservatives, except the actives. Minimalist. You don't need more.
So you how many of these ingredients do you put in?
SOD, yes.
Yeah. Because it's quite a small bottle. What is the maximum that you can put in?
Normally you can put only three.
Only
but
three?
Yes, we are on medical supervision.
Yeah.
And make a special formula for you. But we already know that we put in protocols, but this is just for you. Normally I did it just for you.
But there is space for all the ingredients because we put in five.
Everything goes filled with this. But this is something normally that if people want to hear, they have to come and see a doctor. It's not something that we do usually.
How long do you use it? I mean, because it's quite a small bottle.
Normally you put very few.
How long does it take?
Normally you put four drops, and you cover the whole face. It's 8 weeks.
Yeah. You can do 8 weeks.
If you do the neck, yes, 8 weeks.
Eight weeks with the
you don't need a lot, you need drops. You want to be minimalist, you don't need to put a lot.
Okay. Drops.
Yes, we're working by drops, so you see the quality of it.
It's already quite full. How many more do we have to put in?
But
one
most
more.
full is that the serum, this is the technology we have, because normally mixing actives like this doesn't work. Normally you can break an emulsion.
Yeah.
You can have a saturation, you have no dilution. This is the technology we have. With just a little bit of kinetic energy, we are able to create stable emulsion and dispersion. And this is technology we brought in order to be able yeah. very simple things, making something that is very, very complicated, very easy.
And you shake it on this machine?
Yes.
For how long?
30 seconds.
30 seconds, yeah. There is quite a lot of powder in here.
Are we going to be able to do it? I don't know.
Oh, you're not sure? This is an experiment. We'll cut it out, but... Yeah, I won't drink it.
No.
No.
But this is for the night.
Okay? Yeah.
And you apply?
Can I be kissed on my skin when I...
No.
When I, no. No. Yeah. Okay, now you can see. Just for 30 seconds.
This is a night treatment. You put the sunscreen, you feel the sunscreen.
Yeah.
But I think we'll be able to get rid of this within 3 months.
Really?
But you have to be careful.
3 months. We have to check it. If it's gone after 3 months.
So normally everything is solubilized. You can open to see.
Mm-hmm. You want to see it? Yeah.
You can even try to see the texture. See, you press here.
Yeah.
See? Do you feel any powder when you apply it?
No, but the powder is very fine.
So, again, so this is technology. 15 ml of liquid. We
is
just put
perfume in it.
Yes, it's an organic perfume from roses from grass.
Oh, okay, organic. Okay. So this is my night serum for my pigment spots here. He told me that within 3 months I should be able to get rid of them.
Yes. And you put, attention, one drop.
Yeah.
Maybe two to cover, no, one drop just here.
Yeah.
And one drop just here to cover this rose. Not more.
And now he's going to make...
then behind the three, and then the sunscreen, the day obligatory.
Yeah, regularly.
If you see, we will follow you. So you have our contact details, and if there is...
He's going to punish me.
it's not just a cream, it's a cream and a service. The service starts when the product is sold. Mm-hmm.
Okay, shall I make the other serum and you can go, you guys can go in there because otherwise we're going to run very late. Yeah?
Okay.
Shall I stop the video now?
Yeah.